Yeah, now we are back from Excel sheet template demonstration, and you must have understood the two parts of Excel sheet, one is weightage and one is blueprint, and those are interlinked and formulas are embedded. There is nothing to worry about what will happen if you change the entries and what. So doesn't matter, you don't have to change the entries actually, because the weightage which is included in the Excel sheet is completely validated. You can go with it without changing any entry, and with that weightage only you will have to prepare your blueprints and set your question paper, because that will bring uniformity for the subject experts who are going to review your question papers. Okay, so now your part will be setting question papers based on the blueprint which you will prepare after the video. Okay, so this will be a setting question paper based on the blueprint, and then the question papers will be validated by the subject experts. Okay, so now understand how you can prepare the blueprint and how you can set question paper based on those fractions of marks which you have added in the Excel sheet template. Okay, so this is a table, this is a blueprint of preliminary examination for paper 1, and here you can see for example this is chemistry and metabolism of lipids, and for this group of competency we have decided to set one LAQ. So 5, 2 and 3 is the distribution of recall, comprehension and application respectively for an LAQ. Okay, so now I'll show you how we can set the question paper for this chemistry and metabolism of carbohydrates. 5, 3 and 2. 5 recall, 3 comprehension and 2 application. Set a question like this: explain the significance of glycogen. This is 2 marks application. Enumerate glycogen storage diseases with their respective deficient enzymes. Because it is enumerate, it is completely recall. So 5 marks recall have been covered. Then explain the biochemical basis of characteristic features of type 1 glycogen storage disease in detail. So this 3 mark will make that student to comprehend his available knowledge and write the answer, so that comes under comprehension. So one thing I will tell you, that this blueprint only works when the face validity of item is good enough. Face validity will be ensured by using proper verbs for the items you are setting. Otherwise, this distribution, this complete exercise of blueprinting will be in vain if the questions are not framed properly with appropriate verbs, so that the recall, comprehension or application is tested properly. Okay, so think about that also when you are setting a question paper, because your question paper will be given to the subject expert for review. Okay, yeah, so this is the way you can prepare blueprint and set your question paper. So let me summarize the steps of the complete project with you just for clarity. There are 5 steps. First step you have already done, that is setting a question paper without blueprint, right? And the second step was sensitizing you people with weightage calculation and blueprint preparation. For that we have prepared 2 videos. A first part was taken by Dr. Anita ma'am, that is weightage calculation, that was for weightage calculation, and this video was for making you sensitized about the complete process of blueprint preparation. So faculty development we have done. Third step will be preparing the blueprint on your own based on knowledge which you must have gained through these 2 videos. Okay, so you have to prepare the complete blueprint, use that blueprint to set question papers as a fourth step. Actually you have to do that, and when you will submit your question papers, you will have to submit your blueprint as well. That blueprint and the question paper will be sent to subject expert as a step 5 for review. Okay, so these are the complete 5 steps, and that is the complete project. And after subject experts review your papers, your blueprints, and find the cohesiveness between that blueprint and the paper you have set, the complete analysis before using blue printing, and after using blue printing, the quality of your question paper will be analyzed and the results will be individually shared with you. Okay, so that will be a, you know, complete learning experience for you, how to set question papers based on the validated weightage and blueprints. Yeah, so we thank you very much for the complete association you have kept with us throughout the project, and we expect the same till you submit your question papers. Thank you so much and all the best.